life has completely exploded and I couldn't be happier.
I'm just busy. Calling my rideshare now.